Hello, I am Dr. Devananda, head of the Department of Cardiothoracic Surgery at Manipal Hospitals. I have been practicing cardiac surgery for the last 18 years. Yes, successful mitral valve repair. We do keep patients on few medications for 4 to 6 weeks, and blood thinners are advised for initial 3 months, and after which probably one would go off with all medications. Yes, some of the patients we may put you on small doses of antiplatelet agents like aspirin for probably 3 to 6 months, after which, yes, you will be free of all medications.